all, my name is Raksha P. Pandit. I am studying in 6B in Devin National School. In STEM experiment, I have chosen maths as my subject and my topic is time. So you can see here, this is my clock. I have done using waist CD. This is our hand, second hand and minute hand. Our hand is the smallest and shows the hour. And minute hand shows the minutes and second hand shows the second. As you all know, 60 seconds is equals to 1 minute and 60 minutes is equals to 1 hour. So next we'll move for basic information. The first 12 hours are for the day. The next 12 hours are for the night. So AM and PM. The time from 12 o'clock at night till 12 o'clock in the day is called AM, anti-meridian. AM is the short form. The time from 12 o'clock in the day till 12 o'clock at night is called PM, post-meridian. PM is the short form. So next we'll go for 24-hour clock. So in a clock, there are two types, 12-hour clock and 24-hour clock. So 12-hour clock you have all seen, but 24-hour clock you can see in mobiles. 24-hour clock. In a 24-hour clock, time is shown using four numerals. Example, 22 and 10. This is hours and this is minutes. This shows 10 minutes past 10 in night. 1200 hours in 12 noon and 0000 hours is 12 midnight. So this is the timings in 24-hour clock and 12-hour clock. 0000 hours, 12 midnight. 0100 hours, 1 a.m. 0200 hours, 2 a.m. 0300 hours, 3 a.m. 0400 hours, 4 a.m. 0500 hours, 5 a.m. 0600 hours, 6 a.m. 0700 hours, 7 a.m. 0800 hours, 8 a.m. 0900 hours, 9 a.m. 1000 hours, 10 a.m. 1100 hours, 11 a.m. 1200 hours, 12 noon. 1300 hours, 1 p.m. 1400 hours, 2 p.m. 1500 hours, 3 p.m. 1600 hours, 4 p.m. 1700 hours, 5 p.m. 1800 hours, 6 p.m. 1900 hours, 7 p.m. 2000 hours, 8 p.m. 2100 hours, 9 p.m. 2200 hours, 10 p.m. 2300 hours, 11 p.m. 0000 hours, 12 midnight. So this completes a day. Thank you and have a good day.